guys, DJ Herring here, and I'm making a Hunger Games, and this is going to be, like, surrounding it, and I'll show you guys how to do this, if you want to know. Okay, so it's actually not that hard. You just put saplings, and you can only do this with jungle trees, and you just do this next to each other, but you have, like, bone meal it. Oh, yeah, with the new update, I don't know if you guys know this. But, when you have bone meal, it, like, makes it all sparkly. Which I think is amazing, because I like sparkles. Oh. Grow! But sometimes they don't grow right away. Sometimes, like, the first time you bone meal them, then they grow. Here, I'm going to pause this while I do this. Be right back, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back.
So switch.
Okay. So this is my progress so far.
So
yeah.
Like
making. This is like going to be
Here,
surrounding the whole thing.
Yeah. And then I'll point it right there. Then
there's no way out.
Pause it.
But if you guys are in our friends list and you're watching this. You guys are gonna kind of know where, like, all the good stuff is.
I'm
gonna show you what's in
the
chest.
Hello, everybody! Yeah. And my brothers
are...
Today, we'll be doing my brother.
Duh. My brothers are gonna be making a new video right now as well, so... This is gonna be, like, a huge Hunger Games map, so...
See? Oh, right here. Hey! Okay,
and I was just the one holding the camera.
And I can't believe it's like a, it's already New Year's Eve.
Okay, what should we do?
If you guys aren't watching this on New Year's Eve, then you probably don't.
I just want the dog. Okay.
Go with the dog!
It's like the last day of 2014. 100 things to do until midnight, and it's only 9:10 a.m.
No!
Sorry, I'm talking to my brothers.
We all get three get coal for Christmas.
Well, I didn't get any coal.
Candy.
Oh, candy. Oh,
it's peanuts candy. Look. Our old things. Come on. Hold on, guys. Let me just set this somewhere.
Jeez, this is like gonna be huge. Oh, it's only one off. Huh? I wonder if you can put swiftness potions on.
Come on.
Nope.
Oh, Fred. Can I have a the ball?
What?
Come on. Now I'll go over here and get it.
I don't want Hey, you know what I want? No.
So I'm joined by Happy Heavy. Here, guys, I'm gonna pause it, and I'll be right back. I'll be back in a second. Hold on. Okay, guys, I'm back. I just finished. Okay, so I have that wall done, and I just finished this wall a bit. So I just have to do that.
That hit so hard.
So yeah, it's like a tree out in the middle of nowhere. Guys, I am doing this on my brother's tablet, so it's gonna go on his channel. But I'll make a video. Like, I'm gonna make. I haven't uploaded for about a day on my channel, so sorry about that. I just realized that two channels. That's one of them. I can't do it anymore. Break every block. Put the block that the sign's on.
No, that means it's off. That
yeah, is, yeah. This is Hunger Games. This is the surrounding of it. So. Okay, guys. I'll be right back after I finish that wall. Okay. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys. I'm back. Actually, that wall didn't actually take that long. It only took about 5 minutes to finish this wall. So that wall, it took about 20 or something. So yeah, this is it, and I'm going to start building stuff in the Hunger Games. So I'm gonna have you guys watch that.
I'm walking. I have my
camera. But if you guys like us showing you guys it building or like want us to do videos of it or something. So yeah. Anyway, sorry if I'm not like talking or anything. It's because like I'm focusing on this. But I normally like talk during my videos. No diamond armor, Happy Hippie. No diamond armor. Take it off and delete it. If I see you with that in the actual Hunger Games, I'll kick you. Amy Gamer Girl. Also, you have to take your diamond sword off. Sorry, but there's the rules.
I got your shoulder. Oh. And now I can just lift you up. I grabbed your body.
Your mic is like glitching out.
Just soldier knows what he's doing. Get your hand. That hand. You have to go home.
Because she wouldn't know. Well, I can't teleport or anything, so.
Gotta put it up. True soldier uses it for flat. No, true soldiers don't use force because they're actually true. The baby ones use force a lot.
No, it's like a thing, like, I don't know what it's called, but my brother does it in his Hunger Games.
Oh! I got you!
No, you didn't.
I stopped you. No, try to do this. I stopped you. I made it go fine. Good stopped her.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I know it was only 8 minutes long, but. It's probably because I, like, well, my brother won't let me tell you guys what I did. So, yeah. Hope to see you guys next time. Bye. Oh, yeah. Please like, subscribe, and comment. So, yeah. Bye.